It was a bitter loss for the Bengals, 31-10 to this Houston team, a team they lost by 1 point to just a month ago and really thought they had a good chance of winning this thing. But it didn't happen. The Texans make too many big plays, and the Bengals are left to ask, what if?
The big plays we didn't capitalize on. I think that's the toughest thing. Is that, you know, we try to make plays, and, you know, when we don't make plays, we don't win ball games. You know, they made more big plays than we did.
No buts about it. It doesn't feel good. It's not the way we wanted it to end, but we did some good things this year. And to be the youngest team in the AFC and pull together and go arm in arm and win the games we were supposed to win. Yeah, we came up short against the really, really good teams. But, you know, I don't feel like any of the losses we had were to teams that aren't very, very good football teams.
You can't take nothing away from the Texans, man. They've been through a lot, and they finally got here, and they took advantage of it. So, you know, I know they made their community and fans proud, and, you know, I'm going to take my hat off to them.
It's a young team that does have a bright future, but there's some veterans that the Bengals are going to have to make some decisions on, but they'll wait till the sting of this loss goes away, and then the management will get to work on that aspect. From Houston, with the Bengals, I'm George Vogel, News 5 Sports.